now that the wing is back in its normal upright position, we're going to be locating and positioning the flaperon arms on the trailing edge side, and then we'll put on the top skins and the leading edge skin, pull it back down on top of the wing.
Doing lightning hole.
It's my special effects.